bar was named after its creator.
Your device to type a lie that might fool the other players into believing it. If you get
oh, we have another dono, guys. What the heck?
You can use the help button and get a suggestion.
$1.68.
Snickers candy bar was named.
$1.68. I can't stand the non-integer amount.
I got this. Money in the bank.
Thank
right
you,
here.
Catcher. We
money
appreciate
in
it.
The bank.
Mulan,
hurry, get the
library.
Mulan, Mulan and El Bonku.
I need to fix the audio,
Ricky.
Okay, here are your choices. Find the truth and enter it on your device.
After
this
is created a turn.
Wait, so...
Stupid shrews.
Is this TV a Samsung desk?
Yeah. Oh, for the mic
audio out or something?
I'll try to fix the audio.
Audio so we can hear it?
Well, yeah. We just need to turn the TV off.
Yeah.
Just make sure you understand that when...
Okay, what did everyone pick?
Windows audio and OBS audio are different. Yeah. Always check both. That cat?
Someone better pick a pet.
TNG! God damn it.
Snicker Poodle.
She's a pee doodle. Sorry, a pee doodle.
Who the hell said Cooter 2H? What the fuck is that?
That's me!
That's you!
There we go.
There you go.
I read the question.
It might be too long.
No fucking way! Oh my god! Yes!
I think it's slightly too loud.
I'm changing this.
Just turn the TV down a little bit.
All right, pick a category. All
right, well,
that's better.
Here's a word.
Oh, is this Vivage?
Yes, it is, sir.
What?
Year.
We had Snickers. Pick Twitch.
You know what? We'll just stick with this one.
Twitch.
Okay, here's the question. Budget hotel chain Travelodge reported that between 2006 and 2007, about 85% of sleepwalkers found in their hotels were blank men. Type in your lies now.
Where's Ro?
Hi.
Back here. Oh, hey, Ro.
90%. What? Mike.
Wow.
Man.
Wow.
Hurry up. Use a suggestion if you can't think of anything.
Can't wait to see how many of you put horny.
Again.
It's gonna be seven.
I had no idea what to say.
There's gonna be a lot of you.
Okay, here you go.
Pretty much all of those are expected.
The thing that seems
Slaughter even
is
said it's gonna be five people saying gay men.
Yeah, that actually is of all the answers that
Eastern European seems like the most
realistic one.
Damn it!
Rampant men.
Rampant.
Yeah, six, we're gonna do that next. We're gonna play Quiplash next because it can have an audience. Yeah.
Oh, okay, we can't do Quiplash.
We can, it's just a different game. We're gonna have to change the Jackbox game from 1 to 4.
Okay.
Or 3 or whichever one it is.
Elderly?
Really?
You got totally fragged.
Ha ha!
Bro, you got totally fragged.
Yes!
Please be Eastern European.
Bonk. Oh my god! It was
totally.
I thought it was funny.
What
racist?
I'm white. Let me have this. I got
yes.
Totally
it was just too good.
Yeah.
Is this me?
Thank you.
Get fucked.
Oh no!
And
you talked your own one up too. It worked.
No fucking way!
Let's go! It's naked man! Let's go!
Why are they naked?
Why do I randomly get shit right?
Only Skits would be excited about naked men.
I feel like the reason they're naked is because that's the only way you know they're sleepwalking. Everybody else is just some guy walking the hallways.
Psycho, let's
Chad.
Go for it.
No, there's Chad.
The question.
Oh my god, I think that should be there.
The first American movie to show a blank.
I think I might know it too.
Oh, I, I know what this is.
Jackbox games
are
pretty good.
Yeah,
especially these ones
you
get to
get
the
like,
later on.
Yeah. That's why Quiplash is so much fun. Just pure audio. Hurry, hit the
live for me button if you can't think of something. Wait, Pongo, do you know about the... Oh, sorry. Oh, I don't want to interrupt while you're typing.
Oh, shit.
I didn't want to interrupt while you're typing. Do you know the robot rapping
one?
Yeah,
that was right.
Huh? There's a robot rapping one. That was fucking
sick. Yeah, that was
fucking
sick.
I know, that's so good.
Murder scene. Wait,
murder.
One of those is a lie.
No, dude, I keep doing this every time I play.
No
this,
fucking
I
way. No way.
So I clicked on something.
No fucking way.
All right. All right. Let's see what it's everybody kids. Picked.
I wonder if I got it right. I think I'm pretty sure murder is for sure.
Oh. Wait.
It's either murder or knife
or penis.
Could it do it? Let's go, dude.
Is there another person that murders? So that means.
Giant raging bulls.
My hand like slid over the phone. So I didn't think we're in one.
My hand.
Nope.
Oh my
god.
Wow.
Damn, Lunk.
I put 20. Dude, I put a bad one.
I put 20.
I
put
20. I put 20.
French kiss.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No penis in that movie.
No.
All right, it's knife then.
That's
right?
My
it's
line.
Oh my god, two people! There are two penises!
Penises.
Wait,
toilet.
Is it actually? Yeah! Toilet!
Oh,
hell
yeah.
My god.
I was like, what's the most ridiculous answer here? Toilet flush.
No, I've seen the movie, and I feel like I've seen that in that movie.
God damn.
Finally,
are they like flushing
points.
A I thought
my head's
weapon
fucking
down
smart.
The
thing?
What's going on? Or down
yeah,
the
like for the knife?
Yeah.
Scene, I'm like,
yeah,
silhouette.
Silhouette.
Yeah,
that's a good one.
Yeah, but no R. It's all about silhouette.
Let's do it.
Black
all right,
and white.
Pick a category.
Skits.
Oh, fuck.
Pick a category.
There's no naked men.
Self-help.
Self-help.
Okay, here's the question.
I don't even happily is that what it says?
Slaughter says good job, Ricky.
Claims to have been
thanks.
Happily married for over 25 years to his wife Tegan, who is
oh,
strangely
God.
A blank.
Oh, great.
Type in your.
I'm one of these guys.
What?
How many animals are gonna
pop? Yeah, I can't wait to see what creative animals you all put.
Aardvark.
Oh God, fuck
me. Aardvark.
I think
Capybara.
I actually might know what this one is.
I think I've seen this before.
Capybara.
I've seen shows like this. But yeah, I have no idea who this guy is in particular.
Hurry up, use a suggestion if you can't think of anything.
I'm gonna just put that.
Okay, which one's the truth?
Strangely, he's kind of a cunt.
That's excellent.
Megan and
Strangely is a midget.
Strangely, he's a dominatrix.
Yeah, how many? One of you guys should have just put man.
It's so strange.
Okay, let's take
a look. What are you married to? A.
Oh,
I thought it was actually a bridge, but that's not on there.
I keep getting caged, man.
I think if I had a guess, I would say vehicle.
No!
Dominatrix.
No!
Thanks, buddy.
I'm noticing a trend with skits and
animation.
Of course, you would choose that, Kyle.
Cunt. Cage, man.
Yes.
No, Bongo.
Give me those points.
Give me those points.
Oh, you fatty fat
I mean, but yeah, that's also.
That's true.
Yeah.
Yes.
What?
They made a movie.
Bongo.
Really?
Bongo, mine was fucking vehicle.
Really?
And the rest of the board goes unselected. Didn't they make a movie about a guy who was married to a mannequin?
They made a guy who was married to a mannequin.
I was in the top two?
Yes!
Bring me
I was doing well. Wasn't it a cell phone?
I was doing well.
A cell phone, yeah.
Yeah.
It was a dude married to like Siri.
No. Okay, yeah, I know. I've seen that movie. That's a pretty cool movie.
I haven't seen it.
But this is a totally different one. It's like a comedy.
This is Eminem.
A guy who's married to a mannequin.
The city of Old
Eminem was an option. You didn't choose it.
An annual event in order to blank squirrels. Enter your
life. I already know what some people are gonna be. Enter.
Oh, I know what to do. This.
I got mine.
Rick immediately.
Alright, I wonder how many of you put fuck.
I'm going to bet four.
At least three.
Penetrate.
At least three.
That's how they do My favorite part about that is that the game has to like put in fake answers for that.
All the way? All
so they're gonna be like four that say fuck, and then the other ones are gonna
be
like,
I see something.
Which way?
Okay.
Wow! Okay! Yes, fuck! Jesus Christ!
Damn, that's G's free
I can't help it.
On my college campus, they actually released a whole bunch of like really friendly squirrels for people to just like play with.
Oh my god!
Oh shit! No!
Six. Josh is not awake.
Shot their balls off. Just shot their balls off.
The
oh no! Cooter got this.
It's okay. I also was on the same page.
Damn it!
He has not moved.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Couch.
Boring. That's the only realistic one.
Yeah.
Boring.
That's how they fuck you over.
I can't believe more people.
It'll be so ridiculous.
That's why no one picked sketch.
Oh man, I lost so much points. Damn.
All right, pick a category.
Antifreeze. Yes.
I love this shit.
Antifreeze. A Maltese Terrier.
I feel like dying of laughter.
I should know.
Yeah.
I'm sure
to drink. I can't help it, man.
All right, well, you guys are gonna have to explain.
I'm gonna
move my tongue.
Explain to your
patrons.
Okay. A Maltese Terrier.
Oh.
Antifreeze is what you put. In your car.
Put
your car so that it doesn't. In the radiator.
It has a sweet taste. You mix it with
the so it doesn't overheat.
I don't think mine wasn't that. You also put it like.
I remember mine being
when you winterize your plumbing, you put it in some pipes don't freeze.
I need an answer. Yeah, all the parts don't freeze.
I'm trying to think chemically what actually would.
Yeah.
I know what antifreeze is. Jesus. I'm trying to think of what.
I got it.
I can't even imagine.
It's like a one. It's not good.
I guarantee you, I have a pretty good guess. At least what one of them is gonna be.
Like, I'm jealous.
Which one?
Yep, I figured Cena was on there. It's
bleach. Okay.
So come on. Yeah. Come on. More anti. More anti. Pacific Cooler Capri Sun.
So who put Simon? Who put Simon?
You spelled semen wrong.
I
before E, except after C.
We like semen on supply to feed your pets.
Hold on. Let's just see this through. Let's just please see this through.
Vonga, you answer that?
That's so
definitely
funny.
Not your answer.
Charcoal? Are you?
Okay. I was gonna say. Is it actually
no fucking way.
No, I bet you it's vodka.
Oh! Yeah.
All right,
it would be vodka.
Vodka's
not like
vodka.
Antifreeze is alcohol, so.
I got more alcohol.
Oh, yes!
Good shit.
Apparently it does.
Incorrect.
God damn.
I need to go back to school. It's the biology of, I guess, dog or something.
Long time ago, I took chemistry long. So yeah, I freshman year college.
Oh my god, my points.
Sophomore year. Or organic chemistry. That's
get you fooled.
I took
chemistry. I lived to fail.
Simon.
The final fibbage.
Oh fuck.
And then we're going to Quiplash so that the audience can participate.
What can the audience do? They can vote.
They can watch it. That's fine. That sounds good.
If there's more of them, they have a huge name
of the gas. Yeah, if there's a bunch of audience, it's a big difference because they like whichever one they like the most. Solutions that stick
company. Can we turn this up to you guys?
We can't.
Just read it.
You guys think I'm literate?
What's wrong? Dude, it's just the mic situation.
You work in New York.
Yeah, I still don't know why they think I can.
There aren't that many bright people.
Oh, I care. So
everyone in Philadelphia is completely illiterate, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah,
I just spelled this word.
You walk into Kensington, dude. All you need to know is how to say the word crack.
I saw that flyer.
Yeah,
I hope one of you guys put shit.
That's mine, but
I definitely spelled it wrong.
Are you
so.
Going to DDQ?
No.
No.
Why?
Where's the truth?
Are you?
Gay underwear. I like that one.
Where are you from?
Splice.
I grew up from Old Splice.
Okay.
And then I right next to it. Okay,
those towers over there.
Okay.
Breeze.
That's awesome. Like, I have to link up the Eagles next
year. I didn't know the fucking.
I think I actually know what it is.
They're right here to tell you what someone's loot.
Bitch as fuck is me because I could not process the information.
My guess is that it's.
Oh, I voted that.
My guess is
for like comedy.
Yeah. I used to teach a lot.
I just like the sound of it.
No.
Private school.
Okay. No! No! Why? I'm feeding into you right now.
Dude.
It's subtle
what?
Hell, what?
Subtle what?
That's enough, bitch ass fuck.
Bitch ass. Six just goes, I think it's bitch ass
fuck.
Wow. Cooter killed. Oh my god.
Dude, I was in the last game.
Six is going, I've been watching for 7 hours. Just staying up all night watching.
Damn. Cooter
killed. Dedication, dude.
Alright.
We're going to watch the next game.
I had to think outside the box.
7 hours and not a single
day. So let's do one more and then Cage.
We're doing Quiplash now.
We'll do Quiplash and then Cage.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah.
Okay.
What?
Get
Ricardo off the stream. Get him off.
No. Keep him.
All right. So are we doing Quiplash?
Yeah.
Ricardo.
I love Ricardo.
I just gotta change games.
Yo, mute the mic and give us some
love.
Yes,
I did. Thank you.
Is it on stream?
Yeah.
Nice.
Hi.
Did the audience get to join?
And you know what?
Oh, and also okay enable the mic.
Yeah, join the audience.
Let's
enable the mic.
On your best behavior. Do not make me turn this game around. And remember, anybody watching can affect the game by voting for the best quips. Just use the room code at any time to join the audience.
I want 3 eyes.
Yep, everyone vote with join the game, guys.
Time for round one. I'm going to beam 2 prompts to your device. Answer them however you choose. What you type goes up against what someone else types, and everyone votes on the winner. You score based on the percentage of players who like your answer. Plus, there are winner's bonuses at stake. Go!
Round one. Why isn't the timer going?
There
you
go.
Alright.
Yeah, let's get that
shit.
Yeah,
this is a
click on
board
in that space.
Mm-hmm.
clock's running out. Think fast or use a safety clip. All right, let's get to it. Up first, how old-timey sailors pass the time on long voyages. Okay, vote for your favorite.
Oh,
there we go, guys. Sorry! It's all good.
Thank you.
Oh, I should have done that. Damn, the audience killed me on that.
Yeah.
Being at the same time
involved in school reunion. What about
a high school reunion?
Just a little thing called blank.
Just a little thing called
devices.
Oh, I've been up to a little thing called.
I can't vote for speed.
Are you not
space money? Dude, yeah, this is like Apple Scorches.
The Space Force.
You can choose.
The Space Force.
What is
it?
Because
it was yours, Parker.
No, it wasn't, though.
No, weird.
I don't know.
Anyway. You know, a little thing just called
Cross. Jeez.
That's why they
alright. Oh my god. That was so overwhelming.
I think someone could just write the word sex.
Moving on.
Oh, wait. Burt Reynolds' mustache would say if you could talk.
Dude,
I get a local little wham check in the chat.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, so we only have 8 people voting in the audience?
Dude,
9? No, y'all are rough. Soft. Get in here.
You know, yes!
You know what I would have put? I would have put the fucking don't vote for those Hulk Hogan thing.
HH.
Yeah, HH.
That mustache.
Yeah, my god, I love that tweet.
Next in the hopper, a line you wouldn't expect to see from a message in a bottle.
Oh shit.
Ready?
Don't save me. That's actually a pretty good
yeah,
one.
Yeah, that one's good.
Don't save me.
Don't save me.
I'm fine.
Just give him the fuck.
I'm fine.
Put this back.
Yeah, actually, no, I look fine. Yeah, I'm really enjoying myself. I just wanted to let y'all know I'm great. I am thriving over here.
Got plenty of local women.
I'm fine. I am thriving. Jeez, don't save me.
Next on deck, bagels should change their name to blank.
Oh, no. Sexually frustrated virgins option.
I'm choosing it.
It's never going to be anything normal.
Oh, this is
like,
oh my god.
This
is
so vulgar.
Oh my god.
Thank you, community. Thank you, community.
Yeah,
it's good.
The funniest part about that was the audience split the points, and one of them said 69.
And
no, 69.
The title of a musical you're glad doesn't exist.
Oh, no. Damn, more views.
We're creative individuals in this room.
I don't even want to vote for this one. I love that in both my speed friend circle and my real life friend circle, Jackbox just turns into dunking on
it. It was so split. It's like the same thing. It really is the same thing.
Yeah.
It's the exact same thing.
It's the same musical. Joke's on you, idiot.
A bad excuse for
the
well,
I don't know, that eating asshole seems like a legitimate excuse.
Yeah, I missed your second grade graduation.
You're
gonna
make money after
this grade.
He's
like, I
don't know
what's
in the
bag.
Eat
it, yes. Like, no,
no. Go fast, eat ass.
Yeah, I get it. Yeah. I understand. I understand where you're coming from.
The audience
everyone has to eat ass.
The audience is just all for you.
Absolutely.
Chat loves eating ass.
Now we know.
I will register this.
To endorse.
No.
Okay.
Vote.
Being better than
Tom Brady.
That's a good answer.
Right now.
Damn,
I'm not even mad about that. I love that. That's actually super clever.
Yeah, I like that one.
You can move the cursor.
Oh god.
So, oh my god.
Wow.
Yeah. Ricky hit one.
Yeah.
That's a good answer.
Yeah.
Who the fuck is that?
That's a good answer. Who is that guy?
Football player.
Football. He's European.
It's true.
I'm European.
I was playing the rest of the world. I was playing the majority.
I was playing for the chat.
Yeah, you. The chat was.
Let's play one more. Same names.
Chat.
No, it's round two.
Oh,
it's
over?
Yeah.
There's
three.
Round
one, but thought all the points should be doubled. I got the round
for the third round.
We're
6 minutes
in.
The word round.
I thought it was on. I was like, okay, it's only been 6 minutes, guys. We're gonna need to do this again. The audience sweep. Burk Maverick with the go Pats? Dude, get out of here. Eagles won the Super Bowl with a backup QB. I care. I don't care if you don't care. I care.
Enjoy your face of me going like that.
The least impressive trophy, first place in
I
gave you one, bro.
Oh, oh, oh no!
You hate to see that happen.
You hate to see it.
Up next, the one thing that depresses Popeye.
Cabbage is a good answer. I'm weak to the finish because
Ace is a spinach.
Popeye the dying man.
I'm apologizing for this one.
Time to vote.
Simon. Is that the new thing now?
Yo, I kind of like listening to YR grandparents.
There's a character limit, jackass.
Tell how hard it was.
Tell them how hard it was.
Tell them how hard I got it.
Wait, did I spell it wrong again?
Yeah.
You did that on purpose.
I thought I spelled it right this time.
Yo, that's E.
I still won.
Dude, the audience, like, still, like, fucking tilted for you.
Yeah.
Dude, they love
it. Just went right for you.
How hard is it?
What is Scrooge McDuck going to give Dewey in his will?
Oh, no.
Okay, vote.
Are we just not voting?
I'm voting.
What?
It'd be interesting to give it.
Hey!
Wait,
where
did
I put my,
It's a body.
I wish someone put the decimal system.
Six. Six knows. That has to be wrong. It can't be anyone else.
Yeah.
Six
knows. He's dead. He can't give him a blowjob.
Oh, I don't care.
Blowjobs always win.
You're only thinking of the comedy factor.
It's all for round two. Fire up the scoreboard.
God damn it. That was my thought process.
You need Twitch chat to enjoy the shit out of this.
Bring me up, baby. Come on. Come on.
I don't understand how
this works. Alright, well, this is your last chance.
You're going to
win this game. The
last chance. This time.
Alright, no one can reference themselves. No one can reference themselves.
Barnacles!
Come up with a full name for this acronym. R-O-K.
Blocking. Oh, hi.
We have 17 people in the audience.
I got this. Easy peasy. Living motherfucking squeeze.
Yeah, he is. He had to charge his phone.
What?
He said, I can't see something.
Oh. I don't know if I spelled this word wrong, but...
Not for long. Call right back. I'm real snug. Dumb slumped.
No!
Oh.
I can't even think of anything.
Okay, yeah, here we go.
The K really sets
it
back.
Okay, in round
really
three.
Okay.
Rednecks on cocaine.
Gold, silver, and bronze.
Raging old kleptomaniacs. Rednecks on cocaine. Spelled wrong.
Richard Oklahoma.
Really outrageous cock.
I love it. That's awesome.
Yeah, actually, now that you mention it, I do like that one. Richard Oklahoma. That's actually pretty clever. I like that.
Josh hit the quick dab. He said, G3's asking me to hit the quick dab. Quick!
Whip!
Nice. Oh, let's see who snagged the medals. Run!
Okay. I know. They got some good express boxes or something.
Let's sell off those medals for points.
I'm rich.
I'm
fucking rich.
Come on, bring it to me. Ah, oh, damn it. Fucking fours.
Damn.
Damn it, Henry.
Damn it. Put a cap in there.
Yeah, it's an automatic win.
What the fuck you come up with? Show me those Richard final scores.
I voted for that.
That's the most genius shit I've ever heard in my life. It's so good.
Fungus, no!
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 I honestly, I don't even care. My first two rounds were godlike. I'll never
right.
Play this game again.
Is it time? It's 79% participation. We can play one more and then do the run.
Nah, I'm disconnecting.
I'm
going for the run.
All right,
everyone off the Wi-Fi or I'll kill all of you right now.
I'm really doing okay, but my phone.
Let's get contentious.
I don't have service down here because I fucking Team Global, so I'm going to need your Wi-Fi. I'm sprinting on our service here.